cars like these are getting ready to compete in the World Championships. Someone who's preparing for those very same championships is Lewis Hamilton, who's only 7 years old. But how long have you been racing cars for already, Lewis?
About a year.
So you must be pretty good at it. Is it easy to do?
No.
What do you have to do then?
This is the brake.
That's the brake. Oh, you need the brake.
And these are the steering.
That's your steering wheel, right and left. Okay, now, do you think I'd be able to have a go?
Yeah.
You sure? Well, they're under starter's orders for the Blue Peter Mini Grand Prix. 3, 2, 1, go! And I'm last already. Hope you're allowed to do that. Straight back on the track, I'm going to be last. Hope it's been brought back on. And cars are over me all the time. And we have a winner! Who won the race? Lewis, well done. Congratulations. Nigel Mansell, eat your heart out. The radio-controlled modern car racers are hot on your heels.